take for granted a good
Winston reporting.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Using your
chaos.
I've got you in my sights.
Waga tamashi wa mada moete oru.
Okay, put all power towards the blah blah blah. Yeah, right. Loot box.
Sweet.
Cosmetic stuff, costumes.
Yeah.
Icons and everything, so. So far we're doing well, considering all that is a laptop that's generated for gaming.
Alienware, GM 10 out of 10.
Best game ever.
I think
you
win.
You know what's so funny? That the first time I was introduced with this game was in what's that stuff? Source filmmaker. Source filmmaker porn. People are making 3D pornography with characters from video games in Source. It's pretty impressive. And so I became a big fan of all the females in this game before the game even came out.
Yeah.
I'm like tired of it. I want to get like more women, new women. Oh, watch out. That's dead. I'm probably gonna play as Agent 76 next. Like in Counter-Strike, maybe, or other games, and now it never stops the game. It's not overpowered. Now, like, there's four players instead of, against one or two. Yeah, exactly.
rather than waste my time on menus, I'd rather fight shorthanded than sit here and do nothing.
Exactly, because you could be equipped against you, be like, oh yeah, we're gonna get him, and then this guy just, you know, totally decimates you.
Traveling to Nepal.
Yeah, pretty much. They're anticipating people being really bad at this game, or they're trying to introduce new people into the game, like who never played a Blizzard game, and they're trying to make it really, really simple.
Like, right, but this is nothing like a Blizzard game. This is a generic shooter, as far as I'm concerned.
It is a generic shooter, yes. I think that they just want everybody underneath the family of Blizzard, and they're trying to be really simple.
Maybe, I mean, I haven't explored the game in the menu.
Together, we are strong.
Maybe there's more options. Maybe
my friends, Lux resources can think around.
How he looks and choose his weapons, then choose from.
I don't even feel the cold.
That I'll never be able to, like, explore all of, because you get used to one gun, and then it's like, you know, why would you ever want to use a gun?
5, 4, 3.
So why would you switch from a gun that does that to a round one, which takes 30 stars? You know what I mean? Like,
shall see.
Together we will not fail.
I think it's harder than, like, maybe the Division, just because I can't customize it. I have to adapt to their power. You have to, like, you know, there are certain players in this game that are not really high up on really good at.
There's no, like, comparative gear that's, like, you can't. Everybody's gonna have the same gun because that's the best gun. You know what I mean? Like, there's no customization.
Makes perfect.
And if I didn't start playing zombie, I would.
No one can hide from my sight.
Seems like a good story and an okay game so far, but like, as far as I'm concerned, like, if they came out, with the Division after they came out with zombie. So how do you take that big fucking step backwards? And how you play it?
I break you.
Come out and face me!
Funkishon, hit me!
Mega Man,
I will never
where you have to have the right gun for the right person or against the right person.
Yeah, that's
pretty much what it is. So,
best round.
Well, it will take harder. It will take longer to kill that. Like the snow girl. Like, I can't tell you how big of a pain in the ass. Like, you know, it's almost like
combat operations.
Scientist in Counter-Strike, in Team Fortress. Yeah. How he's not the best offensive person.
System check.
Yeah, exactly. That's like Mercy or
Snowboard. I'm ready for action. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2.
Fuck some shit up.
The objective.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Good.
crap.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
In range of the objective. Warm up on me.
Not as young as he used to be.
No one can hide from my sight.
Get behind! Barrier destroyed!
I think it's clever that Boomer has the ability to like warp fast or warp past.
It's hard.
It's very hard to actually control that.
We're losing the objective.
I know Boomer.
In range of the objective, warm up on me.
Sniper.
I'm taking the objective. Confirm on me.
Helden sterben nicht. Heroes never die.
I'm not a young man anymore.
Almost there. My mega shot. Come on. Get there. Get a victory. Victory is at hand.
Play of the game.
LOCKZ, somebody already had it.
They're pretty bad today. I can't get like TAKA, so I just like did TAKA.
Epic.
Excellent.
Epic. That's excellent. Two, three. Another one.
Now arrives Eves.
I will protect the innocent.
Huh.
No, no. Come on. Searching the game. Double duty overtime.
Welcome to Hollywood. Prepare to attack.
We need some tanks, guys. So many Pharahs. Oh my god.
Justice will be done.
Remember your training?
Pharah team commence. All the Pharahs together now. Hey man, what the hell? I was playing that. Yes, I'll take a large yingling and give me two yinglings, please. Good job, guys. Good job. These are rare MVPs. Oh, shit! Shit! Get that pink bastard! They're hiding in the room. Oh, shit! He's doing the thing! Ah! Stuck on the wall! With a real Pharah, please stand up. Pharah is just way too OP.
Hello,
game's fucking sick, man. Good job with the shield, tank guy. You're doing great. Dirty Laws. Hey, you got one up top. Oh, nice. I can go up here.
Oh, shit.
Nice job, gorilla guy.
Oh shit! I fell.
Damn.
Mercy on call. Get the payload moving again.
Don't worry, my friends. I am your shield.
Stay
here. Is that all? Burial is failed.
Die. So much that shield can take.
Zenyatta is here.
Helden sterben nicht.
No one can hide. Rocket barrage incoming.
Stop.
I don't wanna die!
Can't hear this.
Okay, so yeah, my green is always green is share. Share them so I can learn. So if you want to share, so okay. Have that too. And a lot of times people on the team be like, "What are you talking to?"
Guys, I got like 5 tanks. At least 4.
Three. 4?
Maybe. Oh shit, I fucked up. I did the thing. Shit. Everybody go Fara, just for a little while.
Yeah, there we go. Fuck you, bitch.
Get him, boys.
Behind you.
No, we did not.
You can do it, but you didn't do it.
Yeah, that takes a lot of skill.
Yeah, takes a lot of skill.
It was killing you.
That was the best. Come on, give me. Give me some love.
Get that green screen, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Oh, so we're defending this time.
I don't know. He looks like... I don't know.
No!
Hey, it's the green screen. Hey, look at me. I'm the good guy for my Minecraft video.
Minecraft.
Go to where they spawn at.
I have no idea what
that is. Well, yeah. Come to me. If you can see. There you are. Yeah, we stay right here. They're gonna spawn over there. They just spawned.
Okay.
Just kinda slow them down.
What's up, Laser? So fucking here.
Oh yes, good damage. Good damage. Oh shit, I hit the wall.
Yeah.
Ah! Where is everybody?
Why do I feel like I'm not shooting anything?
Oh, come on.
Was I shooting anything?
Yeah, you were, yeah. It's just so many bailed out. Too many, I don't know why people bail out of this game. They should be locked in. No, they just bumped you out because that doesn't happen a lot from my understanding. For the 2 hours that I was playing against other people, it maybe did it 3 times.
And we've been playing for...
Yes.
So,
that's right.
2.5 hours, 5 times.
You're doing awesome.
That's once every 30 minutes. On average.
Prepare.
Which makes sense. I just don't like that option. I might get used to it, but once I start playing a game and pulled out of a game like that, it's just absolute crap.
Yeah.
Hi.
And then now,
like
so.
Blue balls.
Yeah, and if I have an hour to kill and I want to play a game, and then you take me out of a game, now I'm spending 20 minutes of looking at load time.
So, what's so far, what's your guys' favorite hero?
I play to win!
This is my first time playing. I've only played about 3 rounds, and I've only tried this female stuff. But it's definitely going to be one of the females because they have their asses.
Yeah. Now I'm for ninja ass, so I'm gonna have to say Genji.
I'm about the dude with the shotguns.
Reaper? Dude, Reaper's so
good.
Yeah,
Reaper.
Oh, yeah, Reaper's pretty good. Also, I like Agent 76.
Dude, just that, because you can go invulnerable, bro, it's just so helpful.
Alright, oh, you're using D.Va.
D.Va. I like
She's the
I
most
think...
popular person on Naughty Machinima. Let's just say that.
Naughty Machinima?
Naughty Machinima.
I like Machinima.
DVA and Boomer. Big fan of the SSM.
And so what are we waiting for? What's going on?
Oh no, you're just waiting for the
D-Va. When you're on the attacking side, you have to wait for them to get ready. It's kind of interesting. Usually, like, somebody like Toldor puts down a turret before you even get to leave.
I got the skin so my Reaper looks just like a normal black guy. It's kind of funny.
I think the original Reaper skin looks really cool. I haven't seen any of the other ones other than the ones that...
I love the Mercy skin, where she looks like she's like a Viking Thor goddess.
Oh, yeah. Hey, can someone help me over here if they can know where I am?
Enemy
okay,
turret.
Thanks.
Excellent.
Yeah, I'm gonna back out of this area. You know, they're everyone.
Easy.
Yeah, I killed someone.
Hey.
Someone playing as Roadhog was chasing down a Genji, and I saw him and I killed him. Darn it.
I just wish every character could sprint.
Yes, oh, I can't believe, yes.
Yeah, I mean, there's Agent 76, who's like the only one.
That's
the thing is, like, none of them are just like equally rounded out, so you gotta choose which route you wanna take.
It's difficult, so you actually have to learn. Much like life, it sucks. You gotta get used to it.
There's
yeah, nothing
a lot
like
of fun, though.
Yeah, totally fine.
There's nothing that has like an equal amount of all stats. It's either you have like high mobility or like really low mobility.
And also based on team. What the fuck just team? You're speeding fast, yo. It's also developed on team, like you know, you're tank, you're healer.
Yeah.
But I guess so they have it set up more or less like Warcraft. Don't really have main.
I kinda wish they'd open up more game modes.
Ahead.
Hey, anyone want to come with me? I'm playing to the left.
Enemy turret destroyed. That's not good.
Oh, okay, that worked out for you.
I am taking your objective. Zenyatta is here. I am ready.
I noticed how there are no assists in this game. Like if you if you assist someone, it's just because you eliminated them, even though it's obvious you didn't get the kill.
There is one character that can revive everyone. I think Mercy can bring everyone back to life.
So everybody gets the elimination.
Yeah, she can.
I don't think anyone playing as oh god, help! I'm being Wilson. Wilson! Or no, it's Winston. I keep thinking it's Winston, but it's real.
Did you ever catch that in that movie?
I eliminated Winston.
Passed away. He was yelling for Wilson the whole time.
Yeah.
She remarried Dr. Spaulding.
That's a step. Alright, now that...
Most people missed that, too.
Now, right there, that, when you hit triangle, wait for a crowded area, because you're pretty much gonna jump out into a self-destruct of your mech.
There's a Mercy just standing on top of the payload, just chilling.
Yeah, you can recall it back once it refills.
Yeah. Heroes never die.
The one that prevents the escort.
I'm moving the payload. Behind you.
Using the KOK.
Nerf this. Nerf this!
Did I kill anyone else?
I'm too young to die!
Of course not. It happens. It happens.
I am moving the payload.
I am drinking some coffee.
Why are none of our teammates attacking this freaking Rhineback right here? I think it's really funny. I think it's really funny how if you look at Rhineback and Genji's pictures in the little menu, it like they look exactly the same almost. But then like you see them in game, and they're like polar opposites. Yeah. Some guy playing as a wind chip just jumped out of the brook. Titan smashed himself off a cliff. Friends that said that Overwatch is gonna be a lame game, but you know, they're obviously idiots.
Pretty much. People want, I guess people want the game to
Overwatch
be exactly the way they want it to be. And if it's not, then it's shit.
I think exactly Overwatch is like Team Fortress 2, except way better.
Yes, yes, sir.
It's honestly exactly the thing I was looking for. Aw, man. You know the best way to kill a Reaper using Genji? The best way? When they go into their, little thing? Hey, you know how Reaper has a superpower?
Yeah.
Like, it just spins in circles and shoots a shotgun? I know the weakness, the major weakness to that. If you have a Genji character, if you have a Genji and he deflects it, all the damage goes back to him and he instantly dies. Like, nearly instantly. Oh!
Yo, yeah. That's my favorite. Get it. There we go.
Got him.
Whoa. Heroes never die.
Sometimes they die.
Yeah, exactly. Because...
Dude, we like dominated that game.
I know, you're doing pretty well.
Play of the game.
Oh, come on, how did I not get to play the game?
Using the KO clear!
What did you even do that got you to play the game? What is he? Dude, I went on a quad kill with the Dragon Blade. Hey, press square.
Epic.
Hey.
Most enjoyable.
Yes!
Infamous!
Pretty well. My turn. 13 elimination. Battery's low. I must have got disconnected. Hold on 1 second. Hold this. You're right. No, that's the zero, not rated. Yeah, zero okay. From Badlands, yeah.
Borderlands,
yeah, that's what, not Badlands.
Prepare to attack.
Hey, everyone.
Hey.
Hey, is anyone else's team really dark?
Y'all being streamed.
Okay, cool.
Forever documented.
Forever documented. Let's kill. Let's kill. That's fun.
Waka kokoro. Meikyo shisui.
Something just went majorly wrong with my screen. So how long have you been guys been playing Overwatch?
Enjoying it.
60 minutes, I think.
Well, yeah, my friend Joe.
Oh, cool. It's a really fun game.
Your objective is mine. Be quick about it.
Wait, what's your guys' Twitch? I'll look you up.
Well, this is the last live stream for my Twitch page, and we're gonna go over to YouTube for Dirty Issues Gaming.
Oh, cool.
So if you wanna check us out.
Sure, how many subs do you guys have?
What's up?
How many subs do you guys have?
Thanks, man. We're gonna be doing a whole lot more video content since I just joined.
Behind you. A lot of streaming up now before it's just streaming.
Yeah, currently right now it's just a streaming channel with a lot of videos from Mr. Joe Dreads. And then I just joined.
No one can hide from
we're
my
friends,
sight.
You know, and I'm gonna be creating videos. Hate mail videos, some more Let's Plays, and also a lot of live streaming. Where we going?
We're gonna stop.
$3,000 for rent. I'm like, fuck you. Yeah, he was very excited about that. I'm like, listen, I don't care if you get paid like close to pay $3,000.
No. Brayden Michael, stop.
But yeah, I worked at the Malden Hospital for a long time.
True self.
The name is Decree.
Before it closed years and years and years ago.
The shadow of the dark.
rather have it.
Overconfidence is a fluke
on time.
I will protect the innocent.
True. But it always comes down to my game, my pacing. Like I will never ever race a person RC car.
Pass into the iris.
Yeah, it's in reality. Streamer House on Twitch actually talked about that. Oh, I love racing. It brings reality to it, and it actually brings a better challenge. How to learn. Okay, now how is this actually?
We don't have much time. Don't let up.
Oh yeah, like force. Get back.
Sniper
Raiden, stop.
They got to protect the objective.
Play
like
of the game.
The hill and everything like that. So is there a name? If you guys, oh my god, triggered. Does anybody know if they have any deathmatch versions in the game?
Brayden! God!
If you want to get like a stripped down, just streaming PC that can handle
traveling
it,
to Moskaya
do it. And it's not
going to
be like super expensive. I don't know why so many people want it because they want to get that crisp graphics. But if you want to do it,
prepare
that,
to
we
attack.
Have the console's doing all the hard work. The Elgato's doing all the hard work. You're just processing it out. So it's pretty much just like a Python. Like, you know, why, like, you know, better, whatever, and you could send out. I don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I might do that. Shit. I've already got an Xbox One. Dude, I can't believe it. That itch. I've been itching that, like, it's a good scratch for, like, last 10 years. Not last 10 years. God, last 2 years. It's like, oh. I remember taking a picture on Twitter and showing all the money. And go, buy an Xbox. No!
My PS4 broke when it started.
It looks like we will be working together.
So we
don't think I'm happy about that.
We watched it on like Friday. Then my game came on Monday and I put the game in and it wouldn't read it.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It wouldn't read any of my
TV
DVDs.
An annoyance.
It read GTA. So I was like, fuck. So I checked my warranty. Died a week ago. So I was like, okay, I guess
looks
I can
like we're working together.
See if it's the rollers and the disc drive.
Let's hope it goes better
like
than the time at the
out.
Museum.
You know, it's hysterical. I remember I got the red ring of death
five,
the day before my warranty expired.
Three,
and I was able to send it
two,
out, and they were like,
one.
Yes, you have
attack
one more day left. Oh, well, I
capture
guess you owe me a new one.
A.
Fuck. Okay.
So I go, I took the whole thing apart, and I took it apart wrong. I took the wrong side off, and I took the wrong side piece apart. So I had to put it all back together, take it apart the right way. Everything, put it all back together. It turns out it's a firmware problem and renders your car.
Enemy turret ahead!
So I had to go basically, I had to go get it. And instead of getting it, I almost got the Xbox One because I was like, first, just downloading the last
I got Thomas, you another mortar.
I was gonna, I'm thinking about buying that PC just for us. Just so I can transport it or whatever, just so if I need it, it's a good backup, I can just set it up. and it's like, I'm just gonna pass. I'm not gonna buy it on credit because I bought $500 lens.
Enemy in my sights.
My events.
You can't be serious.
I got the Xbox One. I bought the Elgato. Everyone. I could pay for my
Diva online.
There we go, bitch. But
enemy turret over there!
The battle continues.
Check me out! Securing the point!
He's got Windows 10 right here on my laptop that we're live streaming on right now.
Enemy turret over there!
And I probably should put a new motherboard in it or bigger RAM.
Man, that shit looks like it's from the 90s. That computer.
Actually, it actually probably is probably from
Wow.
It's probably
let's save the point.
Enemy turret ahead.
I did check it out on PAX East.
Enemy turret ahead!
Fire in the hole!
Yeah.
I am ready.
Gotcha. Very clever. Like that. Alright.
Enemy turret's not gonna bother us anymore.
Oh, good.
Check me out. Securing the point.
Honki o misete miro. It's high noon.
Again.
30 seconds remaining.
Come on, show. Come on, come on.
We're going to lose. Attack.
The point is lost.
No one can hide from my sight.
10 seconds.
Try me.
Defeat. Play of the game.
Of course, watch this, and it's a kill against me.
Epic. Excellent.
Bare naked granola. see. Let's see if you make it to 5. Objective time. I guess time near the actual objective, like escort or hiding in, like, you know,
caption personal best 2 seconds.
Yeah, hey! Your average is 1 second, so. That's impressive.
My average was 1 second?
What? Yeah, it's just 1 second average. It could be our average. Yeah!
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
I have summer classes, and that's my job. So I go to classes, and as long as I go to full-time classes, I get full-time grade. Plus my disability. Plus this. So, but the thing is, yeah. Session one, the entire summer, is internet. Session one, class, public speaking. Yeah, exactly. And then this.
Prepare your defenses.
Teaching for 50 years?
I had her.
Yeah.
I had her like 15 years ago. Ask her if she remembers a dreadlock kid who took acid when he was 6. Who told the story about spitballs and acid.
Oh my God.
She'll remember it. That, like, I made up every fucking speech I was supposed to, like. They were all supposed to be like true speeches and shit.
Yeah. Oh, experience. Yeah, personal experience.
I made them all. I made every single fucking one of them. It was like going up there and telling stories. Like, I'm like, I was playing hide and go seek with my brothers, and I took a piece
I love
of paper
your eyes.
Off his bureau, and I started chewing it up to do spitballs, and it turns out it was a sheet of acid. Everybody was like, oh my God, how old were you? I was like, 6.
Oh my God. Pick your character.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
I did that. I did my personal experience of how shitty my flight to Austin for DreamHack was.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Well,
that was tame.
It's high noon somewhere.
Surprisingly enough, I took public speaking over at Salem State. And it was like, no one really cared. But these people, they actually care, and they're pretty creative. I'm like, wow, you guys actually put some effort into it. Like, one was how to make an ice frappuccino. One was how to tie. Dude showed everyone how to tie a tie with your left.
Attackers incoming.
And it looked pretty bad.
Defend objective A.
That was pretty awesome. Girl talked about the celestial stars. Zipper. Threw it out. Oh, wow. Left, right, remember? Let's go melee. Because he's like,
back into the mix.
But tomorrow I'm going to teach everybody how to introduce themselves in Japanese.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Hi.
I can teach you how to.
Hajimemashite, watashi wa John. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
No, that was like the one line I know, bud.
You'd always just say zero. In a casual situation, you would say, Yoroshiku, Jonas.
Well, quit standing around
so
and get on the point.
Oh, God, it's so
easy. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu is pretty much be like, let us work properly.
Quit
lollygagging. Like,
get
prosper,
on the point.
Or good luck to our work. But literally, I guess it breaks down to please be kind to me. Or please be good to me. The enemy is. So I'm gonna break it all down.
Torbjörn's ready to march.
All while begging them to be nice to you.
Yeah. Yoroshiku or Yoroshiku onegaishimasu. Same kind of meaning, but it's very. I just remember hearing Hajimemashite from like Death Note. the little white haired kid after L died.
Armor, come
back into the mix.
Come, baby.
They're taking the point. Time to get some kill. Popular on YouTube, but what do you call it? No one knows where he is, and he's actually really, really smart finding out who you are. So he's almost like if Dylan the Hacker actually existed. So, but he fucks with telemarketers and people who call them or whatever try to scam you, like that Nigerian scam thing. He gets those guys good.
Sorry, I don't see you this way. You want me to play this?
Justice reigns from above.
I'm back in the fight. 다시 한판 해보자고.
The payload has reached the checkpoint. Play of the game.
Ice cream, sir. I got
I love it when people have some crows. Bird feeds. I don't know how many people I've like seen like numbers after their name and I go, did the year graduate or the year were born? They're like, no shit. I'm sure it's part of your fucking password, too, asshole.
Thank you.
Yeah, she's in a lot of the videos that I've seen, the naughty ones. So she... Big stars.
Yeah, no, as soon as they released these images,
the
videos,
yep, chicks, yep.
And cartoon chicks,
I think they got quiet. Everyone,
Quiet from Metal Gear is pretty popular.
Lois is popular too from Family Guy.
Yeah, yeah,
kind
yeah.
Kind of all Lois. As good as you gotta find the Lois in the race, so that's what it says.
Cammy. Mortal Kombat, huge.
Nice. How about Candy from Mortal Kombat and from Street Fighter, Chun-Li.
Ah, haha, nice. I was trying to find the Brazilian girl from Street Fighter. It's hysterical. One of the girls that I saw in the game, like the big bulky one,
now
one of
the
Russian or whatever. I'm like, I wonder if that's like
the blonde
so much,
chick, right?
Yeah, so many. I've seen so many of these girls in SFM. I'm like, I wonder if that
prepare
one.
To attack.
I'm kind of attracted to that. Like, I'm thinking that that's pretty hot. And I go, yes, yes. There's tons of it. Real 34. Yes.
Like Tormund on that horse.
Oh. Too many snipers. Yeah, she's dead. Yeah, she died, what, like a month ago? She
go
died right on the same
friends.
Day as somebody else. Yeah, and no one cares. It's almost like when Bob Barker died. And I think it was the same day, yeah, Bob,
enough waiting
no,
around.
So, hey now. The, you know, not Bob Barker. The guy who used to be with Johnny Carson.
All right, then.
Ed McMahon
I
died
will
same
strike
day
our
as
enemies
down.
Where
so
they do
Fawcett.
Not expect.
Farrah Fawcett's dead?
Oh, yeah.
Attack
the
commences
year of George,
in 30 seconds.
R. Martin,
ah,
being the
my
Reaper.
Friends, what resources standing around?
Yeah.
Glory to be won.
They did like he died like 2 months before the Oscars. Right? Then the Oscars come around. They're like, this year we've lost all these great, wonderful people. They left fucking Corey Haim out of the montage.
I think they'll never forgive him. He'll never forgive him for that cameo
in
Crank 2.
One. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Let's
move out!
Get out of here, you Canadian. Have you ever noticed that somebody when they die as soon as they come out of rehab? It's kind of sad.
Look, your body's not used to it.
Exactly,
you
yeah.
You think, oh, I used to boot a half a gram every time I would boot. And so you go to do a half a gram to get that high.
Tactical visor activated.
Flow like water.
Died the same way he's laying you know the guy from Alice in Chains? They found him dead in his apartment, like, after he died, like, 4 days later. Like, they didn't find
Did
his body for 4 days. But I don't know, but maybe he was half-eaten. I'm not sure. But my uncle was a, No.
Try me!
No one can hide from my sight.
Hajime.
Oh.
still got it? Do I still got it? Nope, I still got I'm still getting. I'm just gonna wait for my respawn.
Yeah. Let us hope for a different outcome.
Oh my god.
The teleporter is here.
Exactly. I gave up on Dragon Ball like 10 years ago.
Get down.
Someone find their teleporter.
I found their teleporter.
Somebody turned me on to it because he reached a higher.
Again.
The teleporter.
Oh no. Yeah.
Enemy teleporter destroyed.
No, they got a level where he's blue hair. Like, he was such a hot. But the thing is, he was able to, like, take that and another power and do Kaioken. You remember Kaioken? Kaioken, and he did Kaioken times 10. The thing is,
I will not falter.
But the thing is, it also makes fun of the support wall sometimes.
30 seconds.
And it was actually pretty funny. And the thing is, they have not changed the art.
The battle draws to its conclusion. We must attack.
And it's still fan sub. And I have had not seen good fan subs in a long time. And I love it. And the song was great. I watched religiously every until the series that I was That's the reason why I was just on a podcast.
See, when I hear Japanese music, I think 80s metal.
What, X Japan or Japan X or something like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, like, they love 80s metal.
They love 90s punk rock and everything.
Yep.
That's huge. That's
so not
yeah, baby themes. Metal. I did not. The thing is, you take away the heavy metal from baby metal.
Yep.
It's just, it's pop music. They have synchronized dances and goth. It's popular, but it kind of makes me mad because they're trying to put it in the same categories like Derek Gray, which was really popular about like maybe.
But the thing is, anybody in any music genre, if they make it, if people decide that they like it, Metallica's pop.
Yeah.
Sorry.
And also the
you
fact
can't
that
have
all the
10 number one hits and not be popular music.
Like popular, like I have a newfound love. Like it's me falling in love with the ska music and the pop music and the punk
one
rock
shot
that's popular now in Japan.
One kill
makes me reminisce. That's why I was on that Monday Music Monday with Marcus. I was on a podcast where we did J-Rock reviews and I played some music to get him interested. And he has like different genres every week. And I was trying to share my love. And I was like, oh man, I'm totally into ska again. Totally into punk rock because of certain bands.
Yep.
And they're very Western influenced.
There's a great group around here called and they're a Japanese band. But they're, you know, they're from America. I think they call them Tokyo Cramps. They're really good. They do they have a lot of like original songs. They're all Asian. They do six. Yes.
were we? You have my attention.
It's unfortunate that I like shooters so much because I suck at them.
No one can hide from my sight.
Sterben nicht.
Now entering the temple of Anubis.
defenses.
No, I keep booting out of games. That's gotta be the most annoying thing, to be in the middle of a fucking battle and be removed.
I'm gonna link up, if possible, to these videos or this video and upload it to the YouTube channel. So you do that. So.
I'm
going
to win!
Go, Team Joe! Go, go, go!
You have lots of ideas. Me, I'm just like, I'm so new at this. Like, even though I've been doing it with Go for a while, I'm still so.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet. Probably just a moment.
And I've got like zero ideas for creativity as far as I've
Well, I'm glad to be a part of the family.
Attackers, incoming in 30 seconds.
A home. I'm glad I actually have. What do you call it? They're all gonna come out of that door. How can I say this? I'm glad that there's a place for me. Finally. Like a place where I can go in, because there never was a place, so. Not until now.
So, me, I'm like the,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Defend
objective A.
Well, if I ever look at the camera, like, she had the shield.
I was pressing L1 too.
Really? I'll be all messed up.
All those shots before she even fucking turned around and knew where I was. Didn't seem to fucking matter whatsoever.
Sterben nicht.
Oh yeah, that's a Guitar Hero song.
All systems. Enemies re-engaging. Nerf this!
Heroes never die.
Suiting up!
Rocket barrage incoming!
Now show them!
Nothing to have.
Move back.
Nerf this!
I'm back in the
like
game!
All three of them, I think?
Yeah.
Get back!
You're an ace in Comic-Con. Here's a little fun
Wait,
fact.
Wait, isn't that?
No, here's a little crazy fun fact.
Victory!
Victory, yes! Japan actually had, when they took over or occupied Korea,
yep.
they allowed Koreans
Play
to join
the
Japanese
game.
Navy or whatever,
yep.
but they would only make them kamikazes. That's you.
Nerf this!
Let's play the game!
Oh, with my ball?
Yep, yep. Good job. Come on, one more. Give me one more.
What's that do?
There yes, it is. Thank you.
What does that do? What was that?
It's scoring. People are stressing how well you did. We like, oh, I like this guy. This guy did a great job. Like a team vote.
Oh, cool. I won
hey, the look gold. At that. Now we have a highlight. We can put that as a highlight on the channel. The
gold thingies. What
dude. Killed it, man. You killed it.
I didn't feel like I was killing it. I had no idea what was going on.
You were in the zone. You were in the zone, dude. You were like killing your mech. Outside your mech, killing all people's mechs, you got resurrected by Mercy.
Yeah, I think that's what
that was
it.
Pretty. Yeah, that was that gave you a second wind.
One shot, one kill.
Another shot. That's only like 5 minutes ago. Jesus.
And if, you know what? At least it's searching and putting you in a game in a quick time. Because the annoying, I couldn't tell you how annoyed I was at certain things like Naruto or Street Fighter where it took forever to find somebody else playing against you. And they based it off of levels and everything. And since this is the second day that it's out, still it's relatively new and stuff, so.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
Do you have to leave tonight?
Prepare to attack.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm looking forward to actually being able to get my license, quote unquote. So I can actually go to the place on Route 1 to get my tools.
One shot.
And then
one kill.
Tell me your thoughts, my friend.
Tiens, tiens. It looks like we will be working together.
Don't think I'm happy about that.
Huh. You also have the most.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Understood.
Round 1. Capture the objective.
Put it out!
No
The enemy is here.
First round lost.
Welcome to the show.
Round two. What is this?
It's taking rounds. We're going against each other. So it's team versus team. So I guess
it is time to act.
It's like a team deathmatch. Yeah, pretty much. KK, we're. This is probably the last. This highlight, this whole entire live stream is going to be going on Dirty Issues Gaming. So we're only doing this just because it's Plan B. Something happened with Plan A, so.
Five,
I think we're going to work it out by Friday.
Three,
so Friday.
We
had a Plan A. But Friday, we're coming back to live stream, but it's going to be on Dirty Issues Gaming. Yep, on YouTube. YouTube, ladies and gentlemen.
The objective is now active.
Fuck.
In repetition, strive for perfection.
Another archer. That was a good shot.
I must reclaim my honor.
No. I have not done that. Oh, here's another great thing that we can actually.
Time
do
grows short.
That's
do not let it go to waste.
We can invite
experience
players, like,
tranquility
to the show, or who are loyal, like, you know, followers and stuff of, like, you know. Like the flash. Oh yeah. But also the coolest thing is you can do quiplash with a through OBS.
Play of the game.
And have invites for certain people, like, you know, or other YouTubers. Like, it could be me, you, Phil, all together in the game. Pre-recorded, going in there. Just to control it, because if it's live stream, then you get other people watching, and other people will see the code at the top, and they go on there and go, like, you know. Like, what's the one thing you don't want President Clinton to say when inaugurated? Like, kill all the niggers. It's like, we don't want, because I've had that. Like, every answer is like, N-word this. Every time I see footage of this game, it makes me want to play again, KK says.
Play again? Why just
play again. Yeah, well, the thing is, this game is available at two different times before it came out for beta, like free beta. So, and it's so funny that the weekend of PAX East and the weekend of DreamHack were both times where it was beta, and I was too busy. I'm too busy taking photos and traveling there. Yeah. Oh, dude, there was. I had to finish uploading all the pictures to my website because, dude, like LAN Alley, dude, it was like almost like in a whole entire garage, like a hangar, full of just tables and tables of people with tabletop, like all their PCs, all live streaming. I wanted to do that, but
I'll be watching over you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got a table, you got a chair, you got an internet connection.
I'm not used to state-of-the-art facilities these days.
Well, to allow you to bring your stuff and go in there and live stream from DreamHack. I was this close to being able to live stream from DreamHack for free. I was like, because I was making friends with Twitch Texas. That's where I got the pictures of Soda Poppin' and everything.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
All systems operational. Eva is ready for combat.
Mm-hmm. That would be great. See, I would love to live stream or do a non-remote, like a remote location. It's just, it's very tricky because you got to figure out exactly the bandwidth and the ability to live stream if you do not have online. Because at any different kind, at every connection,
attack commences.
Everyone's using a Wi-Fi.
Enemy turret ahead!
Escort the payload.
Everyone has phones, but the one thing that I guess allows you to be a better, I guess, on location live stream is hardline.
Enemy turret ahead!
For you, that is not structured. There's no way that you can conduct a live stream in a hotel if you're sharing Wi-Fi.
Di fondare moderna medicina.
Hey, it's Rook!
Immer unterbricht sich in der Arbeit.
Pretty funny. That's the only time he's ever revived. I was like, what?
Payload secure. Move out.
Healing stream engaged.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. Oh no, you're healing people. Are you? Yeah, you're a medic.
Junk.
Yeah, you just had to switch over. I got the left.
I'm taking care of you.
So funny that I said, hey, I'm still on the phone, so they're back.
PS4?
Diva, re-engaging!
I have Grand Theft Auto 5 now on PS4 and PC, and on PC it looks great. It's fantastic.
It looks, yeah, on PS4 it looks fantastic.
Yeah, that too. I haven't tried on Xbox One, but I remember PS3, the Grand Theft Auto.
The pale moves. We must keep it safe.
Playing GTA 5.
Checked out.
The Great Trail map sucks. There's something that's so. Challenges. It was almost like great all that
whole
thing. The payload has reached the
camp.
It's
impossible.
It's like Disney's version of Titanfall.
Enemy turret ahead.
No!
Payload is moving. Join me!
No!
Enemy turret destroyed.
The dragon consumes you.
Don't get caught.
The dragon becomes me.
Show us some love.
I had like 3 or 4 kills in a row.
Exiled angel.
Good job.
Yuga wagateki wo kurau!
Prepare your defenses.
I've never played as her, so let's play as her. I can show you the result.
Play, I wish I could accept the invitation, but I'm about to log out.
Yeah, we're playing one more game.
I can't wait to play.
Now arriving at Mijang Tower.
Yep. I can set up that. I actually should design that page. I gotta design that page and put it on my website, and we can incorporate it into the Issues Guy page. So, to talk to you. The thing is, I don't know how they made their website. I don't know if it's a GoDaddy or it's somebody actually designed it. I think that.
With every death comes honor.
Amanda.
With honor.
Amanda and her sister.
Redemption.
What's her sister's name? Amanda, it's the older one. I went to school with her. I went to St. Mary's with
Never her. Surrender.
Torbjörn, ready to burn!
I haven't heard that name in forever.
I've got you in my sights.
I need to attack or we're going to go!
Target ready. Start over at the beginning.
Lucio coming at you!
Is that the best you can do?
Defeat. Play of the game.
Let's get out of this game and open up your loot boxes. We have 5.
In the box.
All right. A lot of
Mada Mada!
Skin. That looks exactly the same thing.
It's not. It's green instead of yellow.
Oh, okay.
That's a mercy
spray.
Skin, right?
That's a design right there.
Oh, so that's just like a picture of.
Yeah. So, well, what do you think? Would you want like this, your preview skin, or like a pre?
Oh, you only get to choose one.
Yeah, you only get to choose one because you have so five. So one choice.
Two things, like they'll just like say that shit.
Yeah, yeah. It's a voice line for the robot, a skin for her. And a preview spray, just an icon.
You put the usable ones in the best, the skins and
okay.
The lines, I guess.
Quit. Okay. I got a Viking costume for her. He gave me, that was my first chest.
Nice.
Right there, so you got Victory Pose, a new one.
So that's a taunt, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, so no, that's for the after game. That's what he'll do.
You got an icon, which is good. Preview spray. But I would go for victory pose or a player icon.
Go for it.
Which one?
Your choice. I chose last one.
There.
And so what does that do?
It's a tracer patch where, like, you see up there where it shows the double icons right next to your name?
Yep.
See, now it's right there. Now you have a new player icon. There.
The world could always use more heroes.
Like taking candy from a baby.
No, I do not want a banana.
There.
A hog.
You want to get this one or you want a voice?
Skins you get to look at the entire time you play.
True.
With that person. So when people are trying to choose loadouts for certain things, like in the division, like what should I use? Should I use this or that?
Are you afraid to fight me?
What's going to get you the most benefit? Do you want to be able to heal someone once every 10 minutes? Or do you want to be able to do more damage every 30 seconds? You know what I mean? Like little things like that make a big difference in how you
get a victory pose and you just get sprays and a voice line.
And pose.
Pose, yeah.
The voice lines you'll hear anyway from other people. Right? Not like they don't exist anymore. Right, okay.
Oh, hell yeah. That's a dope one.
That skin, yeah. That other skin's nice, too.
There we... Oh, yeah. There.
Widowmaker knew it. Or...
Or... That's a pretty unique one. That's pretty different.
All right, the racer skin. It's like Racer X right there.
Butts. You can't hide the butts.
No, that is a wedgie from... What? How does that wedgie not go up the front side? That's so far up her ass in the back.
Yep.
There should be some
butts.
Some camel
look at
clutch
even
going
the
on.
Monsters are looking at her butt going, what?
Right? Jesus, those look like half Simpsons aliens.
Dude, before the whole opera, the outrage, oh, how dare they, and blah, blah, blah. They had tons of butt poses. Like, their butts were like, boom. And then they got rid of all the butts. Like, if you notice on the game, right where she's, like, jumping and showing her butt is the hole for the DVD. Like, on the game. And they're blocking it out, and it's just...
Yeah, no, that's awful. I mean, don't bow to that pressure, you know? That's foolish.
So you have your hero gallery, exactly what stuff was used.
Oh, those
used,
are the sprays and stuff.
But, and the characters and stuff right here. You got new victory poses. But, highlights. You can watch like this. This is what I was talking about right here. It loads up. And then it shows like a cool moment that you did where you rocked it. Where you rocked the house. He's the house.
Roadhog was Genry.
Turret.
thank you everybody for joining us for this stream, and you will be able to catch us in the future.
Catch us in the future on Dirty Issues Gaming on YouTube, and we're all like, you know, just hanging out here, and it's been great. And this page, it will now go into frozen stasis. So
hiatus.
So make sure that you check us out. Throw us a like. Kataman 2, K-A-T-A-M-E-N 2.
Dirty Issues Gaming.
Dirty Issues Gaming. We're here, and we're out of here, and it's been great. And hopefully, if you're watching this and you'd be like, what happened? Just skip to the end and figure it out exactly. All right, hope to see you all there. Just, you know, you can watch it, but if you want to see the special away, because possibly everybody wants to skip ahead to the end to see if they have any goodbyes.
Oh, yeah.
Like when the music plays on SNL.
And we'll give a special shout-out to Let's Play. It's good to see you on there.
Let's Play.
On my friends list. And sorry I didn't accept your invitation.